Well, I've used it to watch the hit horror movie from 2018, A Quiet Place. Yeah, the sequel's coming out this month, so might as well catch up with the original.
That one didn't age quite so well.